Hey guys, I'm doing another one. This time it's Ceratosaurus versus the Metrocanthosaurus again. And the winner again is the Metrocanthosaurus.